Kathmandu is full of untold stories. Nobody can talk about desires and dreams, feelings and frustrations here.
I don't share my feelings with them because I don't trust them.
Teenagers pour out their anxieties about sex, drugs, diseases, marriage, social pressures.